Bonjour, allô, aloha, comment ça va? Things are peachy today, okay? Peachy! And I just had a lovely, lovely bath with cinnamon and ylang ylang, bain moussante. Oh yeah, so grateful for so many things. It's Thanksgiving here in Canada. Where are you? I know you're all from all over, and I love you all, no matter what you're going through. Thanks for joining me for my sad video last night, but I think it was necessary, and it made me feel better, and I hope it helped me so out there. So then I stayed up too late, and it's a rainy day. It's really fall now. I don't know how I snuck in that last final yard video. It was like seriously a blessing. It was cold and raining and sunning, and my garbage is like in that video. Mystical. Anyway, we rised, we shined today too. Okay, every day we gotta rise and shine. But I want to thank everybody that took the time to actually write me and cheer me up. That was so sweet. And some of you out there are just so dear to me. And I know, you know, a good handful of you all. Okay, so my son was just here. My older son was just here with his new friend, who is just the cutest. And my little mochi cat is such a charmer, because he was being such a brat before they came over. And as soon as she sat down, he just curled up on her and he was looking at her and smiling. I swear he smiles, that little cat. He's so funny. And then after they left, he curled up into his little blanket and went to sleep. Little nap time for Mochi. So we're gonna do the video. I'm roasting a huge meal in the oven. And my favorite thing to do is to just put the meal in the oven and take a bath. So they went out for coffee and they're gonna come back, and so I just don't want them to show up anytime soon. So I think they're gonna take their time. We're having our big dinner, so I didn't even know if I was gonna have time to do a video today. So here we are. It's a blessing because we are blessed. So let's just be blessed as one and all together, okay? So if you're watching just recently and think I'm nuts, yeah, yeah, watch some of my older videos and catch up and see. Maybe you'll learn more about me, mystical me. When I started my channel, it was my name and it was Mystic and my full name. And then a few people started harassing me last summer, so I took off my name. And so it doesn't need to be revealed. You don't need to know my name to love me. I am a mystic. And this is supposed to be Mystical Mondays, but we're not going to talk too much. We are going to do some gentle, slow movements. And that is my gift to you this Thanksgiving. But dear Ricky, who watches me because his nieces watch me because they love dancing and they love yoga, so hello. All kinds of you watch me. It blows my little mind, so I try not to think about it too much, but I do need you to know, I need you all to know that I love you. I think you get it now, right? Anyway, Ricky wrote me this morning, and I had been thinking about Tupelo Honey. I'd been wondering when I was going to get Tupelo Honey in again, and I'm so happy to do Tupelo Honey today with you all. But Ricky sent me a t-shirt, and he caught me when his computer actually stopped when I was in this position and was doing the circly thing, so he took a picture. And sent me this wonderful t-shirt. He tried to get the smallest at the store, but I love it. I sleep in it. It's soft and cozy, but he wrote my name on it, and so I don't wear it too much. But I love you, my fans. I love you all. So I have this extra picture. It's here, down here. Down here, in case you were always wondering what that was. It's the picture that dear Ricky took of me, and sometimes I steal his, I was inspired by that, and I steal his idea, and I like to catch me in when my hair is flying, and I put that sometimes on my thumbnails. I used to just put my face as the thumbnail, and then I started to explore, because I got tired of just looking at me in different postures, which attracts different people. But fundamentally, my videos are mostly all the same, because they're all about love. And they're all about believing in a higher power than just our little selves. But it's so important to know that that higher power is within, and that our souls are so important, not just our ego selves, our soul selves. And so this is what we spend all of our time balancing. The light and the dark, yin and yang, our surface and our internal. And I like to really say, when things are rough out there, look within, because we always have ourselves and our soul wants us to love it. And if it loves it, if we love it, it will love us back. Okay, happy Thanksgiving. Cheers to you, whatever you're drinking. Dear, his name is Rick, but I tease him. I like to tease you all. And I call him Ricky. And Ricky, quit smoking. I know I've inspired a lot of you in huge ways too, though. Okay, so that's huge. So thank you. And I'm so proud of you all. Okay, I need you to know that. You're all tough and strong, my mystical vibe tribe. You all bring me a sense of wonder, and I hope I bring you a sense of wonder. But Rick is like a tough dude, and when he wrote to me on Instagram at the beginning, he had like a big smoke hanging out of his mouth, or maybe it was even a cigar. A Capricorn builder, and good on his own. And I was always really proud of him for being good and strong on his own, but it's important to take care of that gentle little heart in there, Ricky. And that is also what inspired me to start putting the focus on our hearts. We have to take care of our hearts, okay? It is a direct representation of how we are feeling. When I was just the past few weeks when I was brokenhearted, oh my God, my whole system went out of whack. So we have to heal that heart and take care of ourselves. And in that sense, okay, once we start to heal and things calm down around us and peace is found again, then our sense of wonder can return. Because it's so important to have a sense of curiosity, not the kind of curiosity that killed the cat, but just a good, healthy sense of what the F. Let's lie down and relax with Mr. Van Morrison. Okay. For those of you who like the blues, I go as far as Van Morrison. Because he always brings me a sense of wonder. And I love this fall picture. I hope you can see it.
Man in the leaves.
It's a beautiful video, so I wanted to show it to you.
Welcome to my great home. Down to the days of leaves.
You know what? Hold on. Pause. This isn't the one that's the beautiful video. Hold on, I gotta find the one that's the beautiful video because it's too beautiful. It's this one. It's the lyrical video. It's too beautiful.
The meal will see as an optical.
Hold on, I don't want to listen to the ad. Okay, GGing for you today. I was gonna play some Danielle Lenoir, and I wanted to do The Messenger, but that's a pretty sad song. And I wanted to do Meet Me in San Juan, because that came to me last night, and yes, we should all have dreams. But a sense of wonder is winning out it all. Okay, so this is the beautiful, beautiful video of the fall leaves and all of the wonder in the world.
Thank you. say I'm sorry. This bank of rocky floors, saying our words is traveling for Samuel and for liberty. Rich red brownie, half burnt, orange and green.
I'm calling to bring you.
stretching. As I look at it, all of those leaves fallen. And yes, like my little guy says, every year the leaves teach us a lesson on how to fall with grace. And the seasons change to teach us we can begin again. Renewal. Okay, bear with me. I'm just going to switch on to Tupelo Honey. And we're going to do the sweetest flow ever. Okay, honey? Okay, baby? Stick with me. Where sweetness abounds. And when the world out there is going crazy, you can always come in here. And you can stick with me. And stretch and feel free.
You can take tea in China. Put it in a big brown bag for me. Sail right round all the seven oceans. Drop it straight into the deep blue sea.
She's alright. She's alright.
What my soul needed. My big toothy grin for y'all and my messy hair. Happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy your evening wherever you are, whatever you're doing. I love you. So give me a like and I'll see you all soon. And I hope you enjoyed today's slow movement Monday. Taking it easy, keeping it simple, keeping it real, and keeping it loving. Maybe that's love, everyone. I'm so grateful.